In a quaint old town filled with charm, there lived a girl named Ana, known for her vivacity and beauty. Whenever she smiled, her eyes shone like crescent moons. In spring, standing beneath the cherry blossom trees, Ana resembled a vibrant, fragrance-emitting cherry blossom fairy, leading the townsfolk to whisper that she was the beloved sprite of the cherry blossom tree. One day, a young man named Fernando entered the town. Tall and fair-skinned, he carried an air of fresh handsomeness. Daily, he passed the beautiful cherry blossom tree, his gaze invariably lingering on Ana. The inexplicable attraction, even perplexing to him, might have been due to Ana's heartwarming, healing smile. As spring waned, Ana and Fernando's encounters beneath the cherry blossom tree grew more frequent, evolving from covert glances to official dates. Their footsteps traced every corner of the town, especially around that cherry blossom tree. Over time, their solitary hearts drew closer, blossoming into a sweet romance. However, the bliss was short-lived. By the next spring, Fernando's amnesia miraculously recovered. Having lost his memory after an accident, he had wandered into the town, remembering nothing. Fernando revealed he was from a distant city and had a fiancée there. This revelation plunged him into deep turmoil, uncertain of what to do. Faced with this reality, Ana decided to make a brave sacrifice. She chose to step back. On a cherry blossom-filled night, dressed like a fairy, she bid Fernando goodbye under their cherry blossom tree. Tears in her eyes, she softly said, "Thank you, Fernando. I will always remember the sweet times we shared under this cherry blossom tree. Goodbye." With that, Ana turned and left. After watching Ana leave, Fernando, filled with gratitude and blessings for her, silently left the town to return to his city. Yet, his heart forever remained under the cherry blossoms. In dreams, he often returned to the town during the cherry blossom season, longing for that unforgettable moment of heart fluttering. He knew well that their cherry blossom love had become the most beautiful memory in their young souls. If you like this heartwarming yet slightly melancholic love story, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.